telling you to be worried about, let me hold your hand, and let's walk together in happiness.
Yeah, you're welcome to stay.
Thank you.
But before we get started, we're going to start with an Arabic tradition called the Mawad. So here we go.
صعب الكسر words that he's speaking to you. So first of all, these guys are going to do it in Arabic, and they're going to do it one verse in Arabic, and then I'll do it in English. Sometimes when we try to encourage Muslim people to become Christians, we're accused of racism or Islamophobia, whatever you want to say. And one thing I really want to tell you is that actually Christianity is not the white man's religion. And the Lord Jesus, he was from your part of the world. So we're actually very grateful to people from your region for giving us the Lord Jesus. And that's where he's from. Look what a difference that has made in Western culture. A lot of people are still not believers, of course, but you know, Christianity that started with the Lord Jesus over in the Middle East and has impacted so many of these Western countries, including the United States. So that's what this song is about. He was a Middle Eastern boy.
Thank you. Thank you.
it rhymes in Arabic and it means, praise God, God is my father.